7525 Pond Can. So they have another new construction going next door, and they're doing something to the road here. So this is the area. Nice two, three. Oh, God, I hope that didn't lock shut. Hold on. Oh, good. I'm having a day with doors locking on me today. So, guest bath does have granite. Nice cupboards. First guest bedroom, nicely done. It's got nice baseboards and window shelves. Carpet in the bedrooms. Oop, there goes the door again. And then the living area. Sorry, it's not the best time of day to be videotaping, but let's see. All tile. Nice open floor plan. Nice white cupboards. No columns. Buffy. So then another bedroom here. Actually, make sure there's closets. Yep, nice good closet space too. They both open up. Guest bathroom. Again, granite, which is an upgrade. The D.R. Horton Express homes do not have any granite. So the appliances are there, including dishwasher. No washer and dryer, of course. Pantry. Laundry room. Shutters. What's that? And then there's a little storage place. Oh no, that's where the handler is and your AC. Let's go over to the master. Carpet. It's nice and light and bright in here. Nice big closet for the master. And then another closet on this side. Megan say. Nice tall doors as well. Tubby. And your shower. And your lamp. I should say, not a little bit. Tray ceiling in here as well. And then outside to your lanai area. So you got a nice, good size covered spot. And then, of course, you're going to want to put a pool in. So probably some fencing, not that metal fencing. Some nicer fencing. And see, they're putting in a pool in the one next door here. I'm not sure if that is a D.R. Horton or not. Probably not. And that is all she wrote.